What's good? So as promised, I bring you guys the lower body workout of the week for week one of the muscular conditioning. And for this workout, we're going to be doing some squats, deadlifts, leg extension, and some calf raises. So I started off with squats, and Jonnie Candito calls for four sets. And I did 250 pounds for 6 reps. And going into this one, I thought it would be a walk in the park because I've done 275 pounds before for a 5x5. But during the first set, my legs were still sore from the other day doing squats. So it was kind of difficult, but then I managed to push through that and the last 3 sets weren't that bad. So right here I'm doing some deadlifts for 2 sets. I did 365 for 6 reps and these just killed me. Although it's just 2 sets, I haven't really done a lot of heavy deadlifting. If I do, the rep range is not that high, and so this is definitely a PR for me. I'm really excited for this program because I already feel challenged, and although it's just the first week, I looked ahead and saw what's planned for the next upcoming weeks, and I see that the weight just keeps climbing higher and higher, and so I'm really excited to just push myself even further, and I already know that gains will come with the weeks ahead. So really, really, really excited for just the progress for me and my brother. The sun is killed while the sun is still shining before the summer yield. Because of a tight hold, ladies at a night stroll. Wear shady, they fair as 80 under a light pole. Shots flicker to get a knock quicker. It got sicker, they fly stick up to hit a lick a lot quicker. Snitching the po-po's and no restriction. When names pop up in the game like the pogo invention. So many ways to scheme. The youth used to shoot J's for teams. Now it strays from beams. Crooks run from the hook because they claw stole. They split up, they come back together like the way a cigar's rolled. See, this is the scum that piss in the slum of prison. Some fist in the gun when visitors come. Yeah. Streets don't love to hear this. Turn it up just cause you hear this. You can't front knowing you wanted to see this. I ain't lying, everyone trying to hear this. Yeah. Streets don't love to feel this. Turn it up just cause you feel this. So moving on to the last 2 exercises, I chose to do some leg extensions and calf raises for my lower body accessories just because I want to build up my quads and calves up more. But all in all, this workout was pretty intense. I'd say the most difficult part for me was the 2 sets of the deadlifts. But I'm excited to work out my lower body twice next week because I think this week he only has us doing lower body once. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, I see.